considered surgery because I wanted my life back. Dr. Naeem and his staff were available to me 24 hours a day. If I had any concerns or any questions, I could call Dr. Naeem and he would return my phone call. What I suggest to somebody that's in a similar situation to what I was in is, number one, don't be afraid. Number two, don't think that nobody else is out there not going through the same thing that you are. There are a lot of people that are. And number three, seek out the help.